Well, compared to previous generations of 6 Series, I believe the new car immediately shows more sportiness, for instance in the front end. If you look at the front of the car, you immediately notice that it looks wider. The kidneys are placed lower in the car than ever before, and the kidney-shaped grille itself is wider than, for instance, on the 5 or on the 7 Series. Same is true in the rear. The rear lamps are extremely low and wide. We have a very strong shoulder on the car and very strong wheel arches, so all of this is an expression of sportiness. And elegance, I believe, is strengthened if you look at the side view, for instance, of the car. The car looks more stretched than the predecessor. The wheelbase is longer. And the roofline, certainly in the Cabrio version with the top up, is extremely elegant through this fin type soft top. In the interior, same thing. Driver orientation is stronger, so also the interior is sportier. And if you just look around you in the interior, you will notice that actually, I believe also the level of luxury is quite a lot higher.